says, why are women, why are they not standing behind men in Mecca? I don't know what you're referring to, but in normal prayers, women are standing behind men. You see, the Kaaba, it's a circle around it. So this circle, if you uncircle it and make it as a straight line, then you would find that the men are in the front and women at the back. But if you go a little bit diagonal to the right or to the left, you will find other men, but they are not in the same line. They are forming another line. And this is why sometimes in the Kaaba, you'll find the Imam standing here, and just around the corner, a lot of the worshipers are in front of him. But actually, they are not in front of him because this is a circle. If it were to be uncircled and made into a straight line, they would have been to the back of him, and Allah knows best. Shamim.